guests are requested to prepare for security checks in advance. Please remove your personal items and follow the guidance of our staff to complete the security screening.
A rare opportunity. What?
Why did you want to participate in the war dance?
Luca! Didn't expect to see you here.
Trailblazer? Why are you here? I see. This is my first time leaving Bellabog to compete in outer space.
Are you a friend of Mr. Luca's? Allow me to introduce myself. I am an Interastral Peace Entertainment journalist in training, Carmella. I was supposed to follow Mr. Albert to cover the war dance together. But he's got a million things to attend to. So, the tasks of interviewing the popular contenders and producing the special program fell on my shoulders. Oh, these are huge responsibilities. I've been interning for so many years. If I screw this up, I doubt I'll ever get the chance at a full-time role.
Ooh, the IPC sure is harsh.
It'll be fine. It's just my boss trying to mentor me. As long as I get some shots that'll shock and awe, I'm sure I'll be able to clinch a full-time job this year. I can sense the potential of a juicy program just through Luca alone.
Really? I'm not so sure about that. Why did I choose to participate in the war dance? It's a long story. You two, let's take a walk. I can tell you all about why I'm here on the way. Nat, I...
Not long, Luca. Best brace yourself.
Is there anything else I can do?
You're already at this stage. Just eat whatever you like.
Well, that won't do. I can't be gorging on garbage at this pivotal moment. It'll ruin my energy levels.
I know. You can't wait to join the finals of the Bellabog representative qualifiers. But Jappard isn't a pushover either.
I've been hard at work studying how Mr. Jappard moves. Just wait and see. I'll defeat Mr. Jappard and be the first Bellabog fighter in 700 years to qualify for a competition in space.
Next up, with the Supreme Guardian and Bellabog's people as witnesses, let us now unveil the curtain.
Luca, you've always had this bad habit of taking a hit to exploit a weakness, but Jappard's much stronger than you. So remember, stay away from his punches.
Master, you've been telling me that the entire trip. My ears are about to fall off.
Fine, enough prattle. But don't let the need to win weigh too heavily on you either. Even if you don't make it to that Sianjo Lofu, You've made it to the final to fight against Jabard. That's enough to make anyone proud.
That won't do! Luca promised Hook that he has to win the final and take Hook up there to see the stars beyond.
You sure got some daydreams on you, little one.
Don't worry, Master Oleg and Pitch Dark Hook the Great. I'll win this for sure. Strike first! Mr. Jabard, I've always been hoping to fight you. There's no one in the overworld more worth challenging than you.
I'm honored. I've also been raring to witness the strength of the legendary Luca Strongarm.
I'm not great at conversation, so it's a good thing we're both warriors. We don't have to use words to understand each other.
Well said, Luca. Let your determined desire for victory speak through your fists!
Is that all you got?
Our position is solid!
Don't get cocky!
This ends here!
Now we're talking.
Resistance is futile!
Step out of it! Let's see some sparks fly!
Our position is solid!
Don't get cocky!
In the name of preservation!
I've lost. Mr. Jabard, you were better than me.
Luca, there wasn't ever any doubt in your technique and strength. But you were too concerned with winning. And that prevented you from unleashing your utmost.
Then what am I doing here, if not to attain victory?
That's a question you need to ask yourself. From my experience, a person's inner voices make far too much noise, especially so during safe and quiet moments. Ironically, the voices that truly matter often become audible only in moments of pain, discomfort, and peril. When perhaps you leave your cozy hometown and head to the unfamiliar Lo Fu, you will find your answer.
Hold on. When I reached the Lo Fu? But you won.
Truth be told, I can't just drop my work and leave Bellabog. My reason for coming to this martial tournament was to verify if you were good enough to contend against competitors from other worlds. And now I see you're good enough. You're younger and more upbeat than I am. A far more appropriate image for Bellabog. Don't forget that the reason we're participating in the war dance is also to promote Yarillo 6 to the rest of the cosmos. Luca, I'm entrusting the chance of attending the war dance on the Xianzhou Lo Fu to you.
Mr. Jabard, please, don't pity me. Chances must be earned fairly through our own strength.
You are mistaken, Luca. It is not pity. I am lending you this victory, and you will repay me by winning the war dance.
I hereby announce that the contender who has earned the right to represent Bellabog in the war dance is Luca!
Understood, Mr. Jabard.
Chin up. Let's go. We should head to Klopoth Fort and meet with the Supreme Guardian.
Strike first!
Hello, Luca.
Lady Branya! Hi? Sorry, I grew up in the underworld, so I'm not versed in etiquette of any sort.
No need for formalities. You probably know nothing about the Lo Fu. The place you're heading to, correct? Let us take this opportunity to discuss it.
I've always been a little curious. Though Urilo 6 has restored contact with the outside worlds, we've always just been communicating with the IPC. Why are we suddenly participating in this fighters tournament in this Luofu place?
Not long ago, Bellabog's interstellar comm space resumed operations. A month ago, we received an invitation with a highly distorted signal. The Xianzhou Lafu cordially invites Urilo 6's warriors to join the war dance.
We've just resumed outside contact, and the way the IPC describes it, the cosmos has long forgotten us. Why would the Xianzhou so eagerly send an invitation to a city that has been buried in time?
My guess is that it's because we had communications with many worlds before the Eternal Freeze. Luca, have you heard of the story of Igor Haft?
Oh, you mean the legendary warrior? Of course I have! I'll never tire of the story where he led the 8th Iron Legion and engaged in a furious battle against invaders from beyond the sky!
That's him! When the Eternal Freeze subsided, Lynx took the opportunity to explore the ruins of the ancient city of Maslenitsa. A few months ago, she found a lone grave outside the public graveyard. The grave had no body, just a robot arm and a cracked pendant with an embedded gemstone. An IPC worker said that the arm was tech from the old world. As for the stone, it's a Xianzhou implement called a Jade Abacus.
Oh, I've heard about that. Miss Lynx thinks it's Igor's grave.
That's right. The epitaph on the tombstone confirms that hypothesis. No one knows what he did after he left Urilo 6, and why he decided to come back.
Maybe Igor had been to the Xianzhou? That's why they sent us an invitation?
Maybe Igor even attended the war dance. The Xianzhou people have long lives, so it wouldn't be something that happened long ago for them.
Long story short, regardless of why the Xianzhou Alliance invited us, joining this war dance is of august meaning to Bellabog. It symbolizes a chance to introduce ourselves to the cosmos once again. A heroic kingdom that survived both the Legion and the Eternal Freeze with tenacity. Also, if we can leverage this opportunity to establish an amicable exchange with the Xianzhou Alliance, it may provide us with more bargaining power when dealing with the IPC.
Lady Branya, I'm not well educated, so I don't really know such matters of grandiosity. All I know is that I must achieve glory for Bellabog.
Well said. Oh, I almost forgot. Zila had other matters today and couldn't attend today's meeting, but she entrusted me to deliver a message. What's that dolt Jappard up to now? Luca, you better fight like your life is on the line. If you lose, I'll make sure you wish you were really dead.
The next day, I hitched a ride with an IPC transport vessel and arrived on the Supreme Guardian hopes that the younger generation can go out and see other worlds. So, she arranged for Lynx and Hook to accompany me. On account of the fact that the three of us know next to... I never thought that, while we were processing our entry papers at the Skyfaring Commission, we would run into another surprise.
We've double-checked. This invitation did indeed come from the Lafu, but after checking the stamp... This invitation was dated 400 years ago.
400 years ago? How is that possible? We just received this invite not too long ago.
We can assume that this invite was delayed in transmission and only reached us after the restoration of communications.
I'm afraid this Arumaton is right. You received an invitation that is 400 years late.
So, we weren't invited. Oh no. This trip has all been for nothing, then. How am I going to explain this to Lady Branya and Mr. Jappard? They have high hopes for me.
According to calculations, the thing that we should be considering first is not emotions, but... If we are not invited guests, then we will be responsible for all costs incurred while staying here. Conclusion, we cannot afford it.
You all misunderstand. The Xianzhou Lafu is indeed hosting a martial arts competition called the War Dance. Whether you receive an invitation or not, anyone who wants to can register to compete in the War Dance. The sole distinction is that invited guests, upon qualifying through a test, get to partake in the prestigious Ringmaster's Challenge, facing off against the Xianzhou Lafu's Ringmaster. As for ordinary contestants, they will have to participate in knockout stages and rise through the ranks to reach the ultimate stage of the Ringmaster's Challenge.
To challenge the Lafu's Ringmaster? That's the ultimate goal for all the contestants?
That's right. Although you didn't receive an invitation, you can still participate in the War Dance. You'll definitely have a chance to win and gain honor.
But Mr. Svarog has a point. According to calculations, we can't afford this.
Money can't buy relationships. This invitation that's been delayed for 400 years must be a marvelous twist of fate. And since fate has brought you all here to the Lafu, we will not fail in our hospitality. Please, be assured that I will report this incident and ensure that the Bellabog representative team receives the same accommodation and treatment as all other esteemed invited guests. However, Mr. Luca, you will still have to participate in all the knockout stages and work your way up to the final stage.
Really? At your expense?
The heart of the War Dance is all about celebrating martial arts and fostering friendships. My friends, how could we possibly allow you to fret over food and the lodging?
Thank you, Miss Xikui! I'll treasure this opportunity!
And just like that, by the grace of Miss Xikui, I didn't die before achieving success! I just learned this old Xianzhou saying a few days ago. Now, I've successfully become a competing fighter in the...
Luca, you are absolutely radiating with newsworthiness. I've decided to follow you and report on your progress throughout the competition.
If only everything were as smooth as when it started. If I had participated in the competition these past few days, I wouldn't be so anxious right now. It's been days since I've registered, and I haven't participated in a single match yet. Today's my first one. But forget about competing. I feel like I'm struggling with just normal, everyday life. I'm already halfway into the realm of needing help with daily activities. Why don't people accept shields? You can pay for things by just swiping a gemstone trinket? Why doesn't anyone look their age? I approached this girl with pointy ears to ask her for directions, and I called her little girl, and she got mad. She said she was over 340 years old. So now, I'm even afraid to talk to people. Oh, and meals. I'm really not used to the food on the Xianzhou. Yesterday, I ate a bowl of chili oil beef offal stew for dinner. And today, I've been blowing up the toilet with my flaming rockets.
Ooh. I feel ya, Luca. I also can't get used to the food on the Xianzhou.
Miss Carmella, you can't get used to the food either?
Well, not exactly. It's because I'm an Intellitron.
Huh.
Sorry, please, continue.
Anyways, this is the first time in my life I've felt so useless. I can't even do something as trivial as asking for directions. Thank you for comforting me. Actually, I did do some mental preparations. It's my first time going out to the world, but I didn't expect it to be so overwhelming that I can't keep my footing.
Where are your Bellabogian buddies?
Lynx went on an archaeological escapade. She wants to try to learn about Igor's history before he returned to Eurylo 6 with that gemmed pendant. Oh, Svarog took Hook out to play. He's really good with kids. I'm so irate, and I'm about to start my first match. I'm in worse shape than ever. The next opponents are several Cloud Knights. Oh, they're like the Silvermane here. Oh, why am I explaining this to you? You should know better than me. I'm the only one who doesn't know anything.
Why not check out who your first opponent is before the competition starts? It's better than wallowing here, as it'll just make you more anxious.
Thanks for talking to me and cheering me up. Sure, I'll head off and meet my first opponent.
Luca has regained his energy. Full health revive, oh yeah!
Oh, look! Those are my opponents for my first match.
Isn't that Sushong?
Huh? You know her?
Are you here to watch our match?
This is our next opponent, Luca.
Hello everyone, I'm Luca, and I come from Bellabog. I'll be exchanging fists with you guys in the ring. I hope we'll be able to take this chance to become friends.
Bellabog. Oh, I think Lil Gui mentioned it before, but I can't seem to remember. What kind of place is it? Oh, wow. I can't imagine that. I'm sorry. The Xianzhou Yaoqing doesn't have much artificial snow.
It's okay if you haven't heard of us. I'll make sure the whole cosmos remembers Bellabog's name with my fists.
In that case, I'll keep my eyes peeled.
Oh! Sushong used an idiom!
I'm the journalist who's reporting on Luca. It's fine. Just chat like you always do and ignore me. I'm just snapping shots for material.
Are you here to join the tournament with Mr. Luca? Who's afraid? Let me see. Your name isn't on the list. Are you Luca's coach, then?
The iron arm on this red-haired boy looks like it's got power.
Definitely capable of taking down a kid with one punch at a time.
But we're not kids. The Cloud Knight's tactical creed is to complement one another and overwhelm with numbers!
That's called a united front, got it?
My strategy... sorry. It's my first time participating in the war dance. I'm the only one in my team, so I don't have any strategy to speak of.
It appears our otherworldly friend requires some enlightenment. How about this? The match is starting in an hour. I'll give you some real-life tactical pointers in the ring.
Sleepy Sushong, that's over the line! You were supposed to be our coach when we invited you here. How could you run off to the opponent's corner?
It's just our friend from afar requires some assistance, that's all. Don't we Cloud Knights also earnestly help out and provide direction to the travelers we encounter on our daily patrols?
It'll be your fault if we lose.
Enough chit-chat, get back to your prep.
I appreciate it. Thank you, new friend whose age I won't try to estimate. We're heading back to the lounge.
See you in the ring.
So, the coach of my opponent for my first match is going to give me tactical advice in the ring? I am bewildered by the Xianzhou people's hospitality. What a kind-hearted person.
This is your first match, Luca! You're bound to win!
Luca, you're gonna be fine. You're the boxing champion of Bellabog! The Cloud Knights, aren't they just the Silvermane guards? I'm pretty confident of my odds against them. Except Mr. Jappard. Luca, you're the best. You're not gonna lose. Go get him!
Luca, ready for your first match?
I think I, more or less, maybe, perhaps, I'm ready.
Luca, have more confidence in yourself.
Good afternoon and good evening. I'm your good buddy, Alf. Welcome, welcome everyone to the War Dances Knockout Stage brought to you live. Presenting the two corners of this match, we have the Lo Fu's Cloud Knights, Lil Gwei Support Association.
What kind of name is this?
And representing the city of Bellabog, Lucas Draga! Between these two groups of contenders, who will emerge victorious? We wait with bated breath.
Come at us, Mr. Luca. My team will show you the prowess of the Cloud Knights formation. Nope, I'm not about to suffer in pain. It's much easier being a coach. Of course, being a spectator is the easiest. Lil Gwei's up there in the stands right now, watching us duke it out from her vantage point. Oh, she's such a baddie.
Hear that, everyone? Lil Gwei is somewhere in the audience watching us. Brothers, we mustn't disappoint our Lil Gwei!
Woohoo! For Lil Gwei, we will emerge victorious!
If I lose, those people dear to me will be disappointed too. Looks like we have to give it our all.
If the Cloud Knights fail, Little Gwei will be disappointed. If the Cloud Knights win, our friends from Bellabog will be disappointed. No matter the ending, disappointment inevitably awaits one party. Oh, welcome to the cruel world of competition.
For Little Gwei, Forma!
Let me remind you, on the War Dance stage, the atmosphere of the spectators is very important. Show off your flashy moves and make the audience cheer for you. Do we still have the upper hand? Unscathed.
Small fry. Get cooking!
Let's raise. Brothers and sisters, it's time for us.
Luca seems to be struggling to land a counter.
Keep up.
Ready to lose yourself?
You can fight it. Or rock with it.
Just a little something. Think nothing of it.
Thanks for the support.
Luca deflects the Cloud Knight's attack and turns the tide of the battle.
Decide.
Caught in the web.
The opponent strikes again. How will Luca react?
Where's the applause?
See some sparks fly.
Turn it up.
Now we're
talking.
Now, time.
Enemy targets detected. Ready for another?
Small fry.
Enemy data secured. Net markers activated. Time for a good old counterattack.
Set the arena, please. Six seconds.
Time for the main event.
Everyone is screaming for Luca.
Ready to lose yourself?
Fight it. Or rock with it.
Enemy data secure. Net markers activated. Time for a good old counterattack.
Where's the applause?
Let's see some sparks fly.
Just a little something. Think nothing of it.
Keep patching me up.
Let's rock, Mission.
Brothers and sisters, get it together. Lil Wei is watching.
This. Why is there a Fragmentum creation? Am I hallucinating?
Remember this moment.
Cloudnet's attack! Been down once again. The opponent is not leaving any openings for Luca.
Time for a shot.
Ready to lose yourself?
You can fight it or rock with it.
Ready support. To jam.
Come, let's steal the winning blow! Don't...
Looks like Little Gwei Support Association is ready to end this match once and for all.
No.
Hey, Cole!
Luca's been knocked!
Then should I go up there myself and defeat you guys?
Of course not. Come, let me show you what... How it's done.
Ready to lose yourself?
You can fight it or rock with it.
Just a little something. Think nothing of it.
Thanks for the support. Enemy data secured. Net markers activated. Time for a good old counterattack.
Where's the applause? Let's see some sparks fly!
Enemy targets detected.
Naughty child.
Song's for you.
We have the upper hand.
The punch is decided.
Enemy data secure. Net markers activated. Time for a good old counterattack. Net markers activated. Time for a good old counterattack.
Ready to lose yourself?
You can fight it or rock with it.
Where's the applause? Let's see some sparks fly.
Justin, just a little something. Think nothing of it.
Keep patching me up.
And the winner is Luca Strongarm! Who would have thought a rookie challenger like Luca would win? But how much further will he make it? Stay tuned!
Something feels off. What is happening to me? I feel a little strange. I just saw those Cloud Knights grow fangs and claws, like they were demons.
Hey, show a little sportsmanship. You've already won, so what's with the insults?
Sorry, I didn't mean it that way. I just feel like everything I'm seeing is a hallucination.
Are you too stressed out? When I was younger, every time before the day of exams, it also seemed like my textbooks grew fangs and talons, as if they were demons.
Your situation is clearly different.
If you're too stressed out, how about a bottle of Sweet Dream Soda? This is the Cienjo version of Soul Glad, and it helps you sleep better, too. Grab some Sweet Dream Soda. A sweetness that's bound to last. I was in charge of outsourcing Soul Glad's ads during my 6th internship period. Some of it might have turned into a mechanical reflex.
I feel much better. I'm very sorry if I said anything rude just now. I really think those Cloud Knights are a cut above the rest.
Excessive compliments can seem disingenuous if overdone, pal. We're just your typical rank and file.
In terms of martial prowess, the average Cloud Knight appears to match even the most elite Silvermane squads.
Your praise is making me all confused now. Wait, could it be that...
Those Cloud Knights said they were just ordinary soldiers. They were tough as heck, and yet they're just the Luofu's most ordinary fighters. Eurylo 6 has been isolated from the cosmos for so long that I'm clueless about things everyone else takes for granted. Forget strength. Even the gap in everyday knowledge isn't something I can get past overnight. But no matter how wide that gap is, I must wield my fists. I must fight, and I must win. Right now, Lady Bronya, Master Oleg, and Zila, all the people who stayed in Bellabog are working day and night to keep it up and running. Mr. Jappard placed his faith in me, entrusted me with the chance to represent Bellabog. I cannot disappoint him. Any of them. I must offer nothing less than victory. So, I would like to officially ask you to be my coach. Because you're strong, and you know plenty of strong people, when you were pretending to be my coach in the last match, you were a great help. I want to bridge the gap between myself and this world. Trailblazer, will you help me? Thank you, Coach! I'll do my best to keep up and train seriously!
Such a burning friendship! Don't do this to me, guys! My camera! It's getting wet! And the shot! It's getting blurry! Luca, I'll do everything I can to assist you. You'll both become the most legendary coach and fighter team there is. And I'll create a special feature that will finally bag me that permanent role.
Oh, man. Miss Carmella, why is your dream making me tear up too?
Enough about me. I'll brief you on the rules for the next match first.
Thank you.
I always deliver. Just
run to my heart's content.
Resonate all together.
Punishment. Trap me on death.
Just a graze.
The dead return.
Time for a lesson.
This big diamond, it's all yours. Time to twirl.
Bending the rules. There's no backing out now. For me or you. Who's the little backstabber?
Time to twirl. Stars echo.
Misery.
Time to twirl! This big diamond, it's all yours!
Time for a lesson.
Time to twirl!
Bending the rules.
Time to twirl!
Receive divinity. Repay!
There's no backing out now. For me or you. Who's the little backstabber?
Time to twirl! This big diamond! It's all yours!
Self-inflicted misery.
Time to twirl! Time to twirl!
Step back!
Lead through clouds! Yes, you!
Here stands the Silvermane guard! Not a step back! Here stands the Silvermane guard!
Nothing,
not a
Major.
Step back!
Strike!
Just give it up!
Right on time! Yes, you!
Just give it up!
Right on time! Yes, you! Bring mountains!
Hide!
Help me, Mr. Sparrow!
It's a command!
Descend to Earth!
Here stands the Silvermane guard! Are you all right?
I'm okay!
Not a step back! Here stands the Silvermane guard! Not a step back! Are you all right?
I'm okay!
Here stands the Silvermane guard!
Yeah!
Just give it up!
Fight is won!
Help me, Mr. Sparrow!
Strike!
As you command.
Right on time.
Just give it up. As you command.
Yes, you.
Stay back, Clara.
The dead return!
It's over.
After fighting in so many knockout stages, I think our points should be enough. Time to head to the Sky Splitter's leaderboard to confirm her ranking.
Travelers who have lost any belongings should stop by the Visitor Service Center for retrieval.
But...
Looks like I've got enough points! How about it, coach? Let's get ready to Okay! Time to get fired up! Let's head back to the lounge!
Already a few matches have gone by in the blink of an eye! Have you gotten used to the situation, Luca?
Yes. Yes, I have. But the hallucinations are getting stronger. Could there actually be something wrong with me? Can culture shock really cause such strong hallucinations?
It's possible. There was a scholar from the Intelligentsia Guild who wished for an audience with the erudition, no matter the cost. But he went mad the instant he laid eyes on Noose. The minds of organic life forms are very fragile.
You're starting to scare me now. Good thing I've got plenty of youth left to burn. I can't falter now. The next match is gonna be crucial. And my opponent is... I guess you can call her an old acquaintance. Never met her in the flesh, but who in Bellabug wouldn't know of her?
Aw, Miss Topaz is the cutest among the 10 stone hearts. Oh, I like her.
No offense, Miss Carmella, but I'm not keen on the IPC. They nearly turned my home into an asset that could be bundled and sold.
Mr. Luca, the IPC is a megacorp. It's easy to pin labels on people, but at the end of it, everyone we meet is living flesh and bones, with feelings. I'm also an IPC staff member. Do you hate me too?
I spoke out of turn. Please forgive my rudeness, Miss Carmella. You're right. I should find out what kind of person Topaz is for myself. Topaz, the IPC's participating representative. Honestly, I don't really hate her. I heard she was the one who granted the time extension. Maybe she's not so bad after all. But I have a certain instinctive wariness of those bigwigs from the IPC. No, I can't let that fear control me. If she's my opponent, let her witness our strength! I can't lose to her! Luca,
are you ready to fight?
I'm ready.
I'm also ready to record some footage!
Next in the ring, two competitors with a deep-seated rivalry. The atmosphere is already charged with tension before the first punch has even been thrown! You can feel the fireworks are about to explode! In the blue corner, representing Team Bellabog, Luca Stronger! In the red corner, it's the liquidation specialist of the International Peace Corporation, Topaz the Debt Retriever!
Who would have thought the people of Eurillo 6 would start making waves in the cosmos? It's a pleasure to see you here at the War Dance.
I'm really looking forward to this match too, Miss Topaz. This is a great opportunity for us to showcase our Bellabogian pride to you.
Long time no see. I wasn't expecting to see you here. I hear you're Team Bellabog's coach, which really surprised me. The Astral Express helped mediate Bellabog's debt previously, and now you're assisting them in the war dance. When a child is growing up, they need to learn to find their own footing in the world.
The Bellabogians have always lived under difficult conditions. We children already knew our path forward long ago.
A lofty proclamation. I harbor no ill will towards Bellabog. I merely wish to see if, after evading that debt crisis, the people of Bellabog can truly stand on their own. If we rely too much on the charity of major influences to help us overcome hardships, they will never truly become free, but rather remain a servant under the illusion of freedom.
The people of Bellabog have never been servants!
I apologize. Just speaking my mind. It appears I've ruffled some feathers. Time to get on the stage, Luca of Bellabog.
You said it! Let's go!
We may not call upon the Ember Lord's might, but that's
a trickier to crack. Time for a pun.
More seasoning. Since you're already here, why not have a meal before you leave? Nothing major.
Those who can knock down Luca, I'll be sure to give you an excellent score on your performance evaluation.
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
On the defensive! Only two!
Just a tween on the side.
This is double speed.
Oh, it is coming in hot. Take it there, Luca.
I underestimated you.
The dead return.
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
Luca has turned the taste. Legendary!
It's just a tween on the side.
Receive divinity. Repay. Bloom.
Since you're already here, why not have a meal before the...
Everyone is screaming for Luca!
This is double speed!
The dead return!
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
Recent forwarded forces have almost been whittled down. Lopez is preparing to take to the field herself.
Not like I have a choice. If you want something done properly, do it yourself.
Madam...
Huh? What did you just call me?
It appears Luca is dazed all of a sudden.
No! It's nothing. Come at me, Miss Topaz! No, my hallucinations are getting worse.
Looks like it's time to get serious.
You are doomed to fail.
More seasoning.
Time for a fun.
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
Tremble before my power.
My back.
Destined for oblivion.
The eternal freeze will bury you.
Coming in hot. Get in there, Luca.
Since you're already here, why not have a meal before you leave?
This is double speed.
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
tremble before my power.
Still waters of oblivion. Destined for oblivion. I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
You are doomed to fail.
Again?
Everyone is screaming for Luke!
Since you're already here, why not have a meal before we leave?
This is double speed.
The dead return!
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall. Still waters of oblivion.
We're not done yet.
You fight well, Mr. Luca. But it's time to end this game of playing house.
The opponent has stepped up their offense. They are probably trying to end it quickly so they can get off workers.
Time for a fun.
More season.
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
Apologies, but it looks like this match that should have been yours will end here.
The Eternal Breeze will bury you. Judgment of Eternal Winter!
So strong. She wasn't even using her power just now.
Completely cornered by Topaz. Will he be able to turn the tide on his precarious predicament?
Luca, get it together. Throw a punch. Keep moving, Luca. The boxing champ of Boulder Town can't fall here.
Since you're already here, why not have a meal before they leave?
This is double speed.
The dead return!
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall. Still waters of oblivion. I weep for the departed. It too shall fall. Destined for oblivion.
Since you're already here, why not have a meal before you leave?
This is double speed.
The dead return!
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall. Still waters of oblivion.
A little more heat.
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
Strongarm! Team Bellabog has proven its superiority and defended its honor. What a roller coaster of emotions.
Unbelievable. Isn't that Snowy Owl an IPC employee? Why is he getting so sentimental? Luca, you fought well. Victory is yours.
You pulled your punches, Miss Topaz. Do you think so little of me?
You're mistaken. For the 10 stone hearts, going all out is something we only do in life and death situations. This is nothing but a casual spar. Best that everyone emerges unscathed without a scratch. We don't want the IPC's protective gear sales to take a hit now, do we? You took the win. Have more faith in yourself. This was a hard-earned victory. And with all due respect, it was you who underestimated me, right?
Of course not. I wouldn't dare look down on one of the IPC's legendary employees.
You peg everyone with an IPC job title as one of their lapdogs. You think we've sold our souls and become servants for profit. Don't deny that. I know that look all too well. The IPC doesn't need bleeding intangible goods like souls. They only want profit. My home and Bellabog aren't so different. We are all struggling to eke out an existence in this merciless universe, hell-bent on living long enough to touch happiness. And the messengers of the Amber Lord gave me that chance. Just as I, on behalf of the IPC, am giving you that exact same chance. So, you understand now? We have much, much more in common than you think, Luca. I hope that Bellabog can find the strength within to lift itself up. Now, you've left your city in hopes of getting the cosmos to notice you, and that's certainly admirable. But in this cosmos full of selfishness and malice, are you truly prepared to face even greater crises? Whether you are or not, I wish you the best of luck. Keep it up, and keep winning matches. I've had my fill, so I should be leaving. I have a lot of negotiations to attend to back on the Lofu.
Miss Topaz, wait.
Hmm?
It wasn't my intent to look down on you. I believe anyone striving to survive is truly remarkable.
Don't take it to heart. Isn't it a tradition to trash-talk each other before a match starts?